Taylor Swift has won 6 awards at this year's American Music Awards, taking her all-time total to 29. With this, Taylor surpasses the record of late pop king Michael Jackson's record of 24. It was the singer-songwriter's night practically from start to finish as she performed a medley of her hits before accepting the Artist of the Decade award. She was honored with the prestigious Artist of the Decade and Artist of the Year accolades, as well as Favorite Artist, Adult Contemporary, Favorite Album, Pop and Rock for Lover, Favorite Music Video for You Need to Calm Down, and Favorite Female Artist, Pop and Rock. The official account of American Music Awards took to Twitter to announce the news. Taylor Swift wins Artist of the Year, breaking Michael Jackson's record for most AMA wins ever with 29. The post reads, Swift has been embroiled in a high-profile feud with Scooter Braun and Scott Borchetta. She has earlier revealed that they are preventing her from using her old music for the award show and a Netflix documentary. News Desk.